Hey, what's up, everybody? It's me, Troy, from Troy's Movies. Today we are doing Mortal Kombat Armageddon once again. I gotta move that chair. Of course, you know it's coming. I haven't done a Mortal Kombat Armageddon video in a while, so let's do it. Let's do it. All right. So let's turn on the Wii. No signal right now. But once I click this button, is there anything in here? Ironically, Mortal Kombat Armageddon was already in there. Alright, where did I put my Wii Remote and Classic Controller combo? Here it is. Warning, headphone users, this is way too loud! Added up at 40. All right. Where'd I put Mortal Kombat Armageddon? Where'd I put it? Oh, there it is. Yep, there you are. Let's move the chair so you guys can't see it. Not in the way. Okay, it's time to turn this down to 20. Start software. Securely fasten the wrist strap. I'm using the classic controller, bro. I don't need that stuff. I don't need that junk. I got this. Where Conquest? Oh, right. I remember the profile code. It's ABALBL, easy code. But I think that they're only loaded on this console, so you guys can try it, but you won't, like, use it. You won't be able to use it. Okay, so I think I have an idea what we're supposed to do here. We could have probably made it to the second one, but we're going for here. We can make it! Yes, we can! Let's wait for this one to shoot. And then we can zoom up in here. Let's wait for the next one to go. And the second it goes by, we have to go down here. Alright, we got a maximum magic. A magic refill / maximum magic increase. Oh, and this time it doesn't have the terrible camera angle that I had to turn my thing around for. Alright, we have this pot with extra magic. And extra health. But we don't need that because we went through unscathed. Alright. want it, Gale. Sorry, guys. Just trying to improve performance as much as possible here. Okie dokie. What do we do? Can we go through here? Activate the two switches. Wait, what if we tried hitting those and then like running so fast that it wouldn't catch us? And then this door back here is locked. So all these lead to the same room here. So then, what do we do? This is the same area. We can try ground pounding here. What do we do? Other god's female armor. Oh, look at David. Oh, so powerful. Oh, David, so powerful. He can do anything he wants. So is this the same area that we went to before? Guys, we almost made it. Absolutely no idea what we're gonna do here. I am worried for this part of the game here. The conquest mode. Flaming balls of fury. Yes. Is this the female armor again? I thought we could maybe use the R hold to brave the danger, but no. Come on, guys. We'll find a way, right? Where are the switches? I think we can take any of these paths that we want. They all give the same result. You know, I actually want to try something to see if it will work to avoid getting hit. If we just stand here. Okay, so my timing was off. I was trying to use the warp thingy to avoid the fire. So I guess we have to do it the old-fashioned way. I am so concerned I might even look up a strategy guide online. Oh! Even in the few times that we do get to the end, we don't... I forget anything from doing so. I think we just need to get to the end, open the chest, and go back. And see it. We'll see if that counts as opening the two switches. It's just so weird going back to this angle, but going backwards. Let's see if there's anything to gain from doing this. We'll wait until the next volley comes. Well, why am I calling it a volley? It's not really a volley, it's a one shot. That's the term they use in tennis, is a volley. Unfortunately, volleyball doesn't even use the term volley. Okay, now can we go through the door? Thank you. this and use the Y attack? We're dead, guys. We're dead. I have no burning idea what we gotta do. Okay. So then, why from here? This is the latest point in the camera and not get hit. Okay, so there's a coin back there. Alright, what do we want? Okay, up there there's a shining crystal. There there's none. Let's try opening the door to the next one. Make sure that one's still loaded in. Yes. Right there. But then where then is the thing that we need? Down this hall here, which is easy enough if we go through every one. Of what we need to do. We need to go into here. Go into here. And hope the two squirt out fire at the same time. I think we have to both of them and see what happens. We'll start with two, and then every one we get closer. It's all about timing. We could probably make it! Yes, we can! have an idea. Nope, it wasn't that. And I hoped the magic refill was there. Okay, we can't run in there. What do we do? What do we even do? We can't move the camera in any place, so we can't actually aim our shot of something up there. Whew, we made it. Maybe we just have to beat the other side. I think it would say activate the two switches. You have one switch to go, or something. You think that would be common practice? Okay, let's go beat this up. Phew, it doesn't hurt us back. But first, let's grab that health and magic refill over there. We are kind of running low, at least on magic. Where's the one for magic? Of course, I stumble upon the one for health. And I need another one for health. Okay. Two healths. Alright, so we did the one back there. And now we just have to do the one in here. Hopefully, it's different. So that we can actually get past here. Can make it. It's okay. Oh, there's a switch. What do we do? Oh, yo, we found it. Is this another switch? No, but we do get another thing. This is probably the male version of the female armor. Yep, male armor boots. So maybe all four of the chambers do have different... Yes! Yes, we got it! We got it! It's frustrating, but we have it! What are we at already? Like... 25 minutes? We definitely have more time for more of the playthrough. By looking at the map, it just gives away everything. Okay, we can't do that quickly. Alright. Ooh, checkpoint! Yes, save. No, save. Yes. Progress! Yes, yes, yes! Alright. Okay, so I think we have to do the second set. That's the first set over there. The second set, I think, is over here? Did we do this one? We're about to find out. We double dip with the first set. Stay safe with the second. We just went right through that bag. Oh, good thing we saved! Good thing we saved! That's why you always save! All you saving fans out there that don't feel like saving. Alright, so... This was the one that we already did, right? When was this that we did? Was the male armor boots. And as we can see on this door... Is this the door that just says doors locked? Yeah. And then on the other door... Now there's only one bar. Activate the two switch. I thought it might say something different once you get the first switch. So we double dip with the first set. But with every other set, we have to go every single one. 100 coins? We'll take that. Food status down. Low refill. Okay, wait. Oh, why is it? Okay. So this is the one that we didn't do yet. Right. Okay. Wait for the next thing of fire. Bring a fire. It's weird going backwards this way. Back, go, go! There we go. That's stressful. Coming all the way back. Now we can start double dipping. Chasing it, yes! Alright, now all we have to do is do this one here. Wait. Yes, this is the same one that we did before. Whoa, 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 whoa! Okay, so we have to do that one over. But it's not too bad. So in this file, we have those two done. We're facing the way of this one, which I think is the one we already did. We opened this one, and I think we already did that one. But we'll do it anyway for in case we didn't do it and I failed, for sake. Safety's sake. You know when it's gonna fire because it's eyebrows that light up. Alright, go! Actually, its eyebrows are covered now. Oh, we already got this treasure. And we already hit the switch. So then, where do I have to go? Where do we have to go? We can chase it all the way down to the end. Ah! We were so close! Ah! We were so close! Though! We were like so almost there! Okay, so we did that one up there. This one. No, I don't want my combat relics. I think we still have to do this one. We can go through it 4 times in a row. Easy. The coming back is hard. It's monotonous, but we can get through it. The hard part is remembering which one we've done. Okay. Okay, so this one we're in right now is gonna be 1. Then 2. 3, 4. So we need to go to 3. No. Okay. grab that bag. Can we still make it? Yes, we can. But we can't double dip those. That's sad. We do make it. So I think we have to hit these first. Get the coins. Extend max magic. Thank you very much. Face the next one. Run. Run, kabam. Kabam. There we go. Skipped. We skipped. We double dipped. Where we skipped. We double dipped. No out. Yes. Completed three. What one's this? Four. Okay, so we have to complete four. Yes, four. We have to complete four. Thirty-four minutes. A decent run time. We'll see if we can make it past this section here. Okay, so there's nothing here. I must have grabbed that. Okay, there's this. What? What? Are we in four? Or am I actually in two right now? Feeling blessed. As a stress. I just quadruple dipped it. Double dip. And we're out. Probably for my best guess would be we need to go to this one here. It's the only one we haven't opened yet. Yes, the other switch, let's go! Freaking go! Now we can't take any risks! And right before I say that, I take a risk! Because we haven't reached a checkpoint yet. And then we'll have to do this all over again. Next episode. Yes, we're in there! No. Save last checkpoint! Yes, please! Yes, we're in there! We did it! Oh wait, this is the locked door. We have to go to the other side, and it's already open! Thank you very much! I didn't want to have to open it myself. Like that even mattered. What is this? Magic? Okay, maybe I could've... Oh! Alright, let's save this checkpoint. Right after the last checkpoint. Why was I pressing B? Oh, of course they give us a checkpoint right after the next checkpoint. We can't do too much, have too much time left. All right, we made it. Much longer. Probably after this fight will end the video. Okay. I'm hyped for a 3D battle. Let's go! Come on! Come on, this way! Let's go! Let's go! Get all that health back! Let's go! Oh, we did get something here. We got this scepter. Oh, yay! Oh, no! We get the Frost Scepter again! The Sub-Zero Scepter? That was, like, so OP! We got a 2D battle coming up. This will probably be the last battle of this episode here, because it's getting kind of long. Distract him, destroy him. Yes, Breaker! Shit! Distract him, destroy him here. Alright, smoke wins the first round. But we're gonna get him. LR. LR. Famously, the AI isn't very good when your weapon's drawn in. Here. That's why I got the name Distract and Destroy Him, because they're distracted. They won't do anything. You can destroy them. No! I don't want to win this fight against you, Smoke! We're gonna do it. Oh, we got one off. Somehow! We're full health right now! I don't know how! Or we were. I don't know how. We're using the game's own mechanics against it! Just spam button. It's supposed to be a game of strategy, but we don't care. Is this movie in another one? Okay, that wasn't very fair. Distract him, destroy him. Oh, they knew I was going for that. Oh, they knew. They don't know I've been going for this! Oh boy! You're going down! You're going down! How do you jump? How do you jump? Oh, you, no, that moves you in 3D. How do you jump? There we go. Get that weapon out. Destroy! Smoke still does a lot of damage. Oh, Smoke's at less health than me. This could be it. And now I'm at less health than Smoke. But we can still do it? No. Smoke, give me a break, man! Yes! He knows my strategies now. By four swings, he probably can't hit him anymore. So just do Distract and Destroy him one more time, where his arm's not up to block it. He knows you'll be going for his weak point, his head. But he's got that nice weak armor. We're not even gonna go for that. We're gonna put our up. Yes! We won! Let's go! Come on, Smoke. You know. You know I'm gonna go for it. You know. Whoop! Oh, well, no! You can't smoke. Judo! You can't do that to me, Judo! Are you gonna do that, Judo? That's about as much as one hit of Distract and Destroy him where he's not blocking. Yes! Let's go! Defeated, Smoke teleported away. You may have lost, but Smoke's master would know of this interloper who had ruined their plans against the Lin Kuei. Well, I don't even care what we get. Let's save this checkpoint and end the video here. Hope it had enough space left on my Mac to save all that. Well, that's gonna be the end of the video, guys. If you like it, smack the like button, and we will see you guys in the next video. Bye!